I have the easiest hack for you today. It is for making Rice Krispie treats. Use the butter wrapper to press them down in the pan so they don't stick to your hands.